does. There. Did I see? Bacon and sausage frying. There you go. And you stir it with one of these. Get a good shuffle around there. Cooking nice for that. When it's looking something like that, I'm going to add some mushrooms. Garlic. Pick it all. As much as you want. You have to wait for it to fry a bit. Put a bit more of that in if you want. All doing nicely now. Very good. And only if you want, put a bit of dairy in. I'll make it taste nice.